small exercise how to do this. This child is Samar. We are going to apparently plan Samar's birthday party. Sit. Now, every idea somebody comes, everybody has to say, no, but. For 30 seconds, any idea. Let's have red balloons for Samar's birthday. What do you have to say? No, but red balloons are so boring. Any idea that you generate, everybody else has to throw it down by saying, no, but. So far, so good. 30 seconds on the watch, starting now. Start.
You should have a 3-tier cake.
3-tier cake. No one just say no, but complete the sentence. Third one.
Let's have a theme party.
No.
30 seconds done. Now, every idea, yes, and. Making sense? Let's start with the 3-tier cake. Start again.
Oh, we can have a big 3-tier cake.
Yes, and?
Yes, 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 and?
I mean a chocolate coating on top.
A chocolate coating on top. Oh, I love that.
And some decoration.
And some decoration. Second person, who had the second idea? Movie.
We can go for a movie.
Yes, and in Mission Impossible, after that we can have a super party. Third person.
Theme party.
Start.
Let's have a theme party.
Yes! Okay. 30 seconds. What did it feel, Samarth, when everybody was designing a party and everybody said, no, but. What did it feel like first?
It seemed like nothing was going to happen.
What else did it feel like? What else did you see and hear? Did you see each other's faces when the no but face was there? Krishan, what were you saying?
I was just seeing people like, they weren't even thinking about it, they were just snapping up. No.
That means I was not listening. I already had decided your idea is a horrible idea. Whatever you say is a horrible idea. Clearly you have not a single idea in the world and I am the only king of ideas. And the third, and what about the faces? Did you notice faces?
Yes.
Yes, Soham, you were able to see a lot of the faces.
Yeah, so when they were saying no, everybody had a big frown. Like, everyone was just shooting an angry face at me when they said no 3-tier cake because it's too big.
No, but let's do the, let's do, no, but. Come on, let's do the no, but face. No, but. Please look at wonderful faces. What about the yes and? What did we see, Ruchir?
Everyone was happy and it was not like the no-but scenario where everyone was sad and they were like, no, we don't agree to your idea. Everyone was building onto ideas themselves.
What did that mean? What did I have to do if I had to build on somebody's idea?
Listen.
I have to listen. Oh, that's an interesting idea. I hadn't thought of it. I'm going to add an idea to that idea. Okay, so that's your third step of building on ideas.